In a warning for Melbourne Cup tipplers, new research has found that alcohol is actually more harmful than heroin. Doctors say its impact on society is worse than narcotics.
It's Australia's drug of choice, often cheap and readily available. It's not a Class A narcotic, but it's ranked the most harmful drug on our streets.
People think alcohol's a safe, innocuous drug, and a lot of people get into a lot of trouble.
UK researchers ranked 20 drugs against a criteria measuring personal and social harm. Heroin was found to be the most destructive to individuals and alcohol the most damaging to society. But when the scores were added together, alcohol clearly topped the list.
That it's affecting them, their ability to work, their friends, their relationships.
One in 100 Australians use heroin, but one in five are problem drinkers.
We're topping the world league tables in terms of how many people over their lifetime have experienced abuse of alcohol.
Professor Teeson says the best way to tackle the problem of alcohol abuse is also the most unpopular option, and that's taxing according to alcohol content.
Making the tax match the volume of alcohol in a drink, or having a minimum price for the volume of alcohol in a drink.
Doctors say 2 glasses a day is a safe amount to drink. Melinda Nusafora, 10 News.